That's what that was about. And that's not the worst kiss. That's okay. Oh, yeah. He's in business again.
Thirty. 21.
The state of the match, the state of the way the last couple of frames have gone. That's what a lot of the time they play shots based on that.
29.
17 seconds a shot today. That is rapido.
35. 43.
Even there, that's wonderful control. Absolutely landed on the sixpence with the cue ball there. Again. Oh, struck.
51.
Beautifully. He's only playing for one red, and players, these guys don't like that. If he plays for that, he wants to be 100% guaranteed that he's going to be on it. But they don't like that shot, so he's changed his mind. He's playing something else. There you go. Working off a guarantee, playing for a choice of two again.
57.
65. A break worthy of
70.
All the applause.
71.
Keeping Higgins at arm's length.
78.
He knows now that he has to win the last three
79.
Frames. Tough against anyone, especially against this man. And you know, just over a couple of years ago, ITV were there. We had the privilege of seeing Ronnie O'Sullivan make his 1,000th
86.
Career century at the 2019 Players' Championship.
87.
Well, now, O'Sullivan is just a couple of balls away, or a handful of balls away, from making his 1,100th century.
95.
Absolutely fabulous. This break has been
101. 101.
The break 101, but he's not confined this match to room 101 just yet. Higgins still fighting, but O'Sullivan leads 9-7.